Christ is risen. He is risen indeed. Christ is risen. Y'all, listen, the tomb is still empty, and our Lord still reigns. He still rules. He still abides. We thank you so much for joining us today here at True Vision Church for what we call our prayer time together. It happens every Monday, Thursday and Friday at 12 o'clock noon. On Wednesday, we take it up a notch at 12 o'clock noon to have our Lunch with the Lord worship service. You are more than welcome to join us any day of that week. Y'all, do me a favor right now. Like this video, share this video, comment during this time together. Please, 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 if you could, subscribe to our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page. But don't stop there. Give us your I am statement. And after you do that, name one thing that God did for you on today. You know what? We're here. We're focused. We're ready to hear and God's word through scripture and to pray together. And leading us in that effort is one of our staff members. Won't you join him even now?
I'm Deacon Wesley Cornelius, True Vision Church, November the 11th, 2022. Title, Competent Through Christ. Scripture, 2 Corinthians 12, 9, King James Version. And he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you. My strength is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, I must gladly will others. Boasting in infirmities, the power of Christ may rest upon me. Dear Heavenly Father, we come today asking for your grace and your prayers, dear Heavenly Father. We ask for Pastor Brown and his family, dear Father. Father, we ask for the congregation that we have endured powerfully. We ask for presence for the children, dear Heavenly Father, that they may grow and work spiritually, dear Heavenly Father. Dear Heavenly Father, we ask for these blessings. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Say bless, say bless, say bless.
Yeah.